That's Amy. There's me. And this is the day I asked her to marry me.
I'll see you in Sydney.
It's 5 a.m. Flying up to Sydney. That's where it's going down. I've spun this elaborate lie. I've had someone email me saying that I have work in Sydney on Sunday and Monday, and I showed that to Amy. I booked her on a separate flight. She's totally bought this whole thing.
For the first year and a half of our relationship, Amy and I were doing long distance between Melbourne and Sydney. It was on one of the first times I came to visit that we discovered this spot in Double Bay. It turned into a ritual. On the day I had to say goodbye, we'd come to this spot and just hang out.
I would walk you home, and then I'd sail you to the door.
But today, I wasn't going anywhere.
I've got something for you. Will you marry me, darling?
Yes.
How's it feels like yesterday, now's mom's little baby. Day when me and Jacob played in the sunshine and the raining. Days when nothing fazed me.
We're not actually here for work.
I'm not. Did you fake an email?
I faked everything.
I don't know what to say. It feels like yesterday. Now's
mama's little baby. I still had one last surprise for Amy. Holy. Nah, that's not it. This is the surprise. Her favorite dress. I managed to sneak up with me so she could wear it on the night. Okay, so what's happening?
My friends are coming and we're telling them that we're engaged.
We're going to tell them as soon as they bust out of the elevator.
Elevator roulette.
Is it that one? No.
This one?
Is it that one?
This one just came.
Is it that one?
I reckon maybe that one. Or this one. Oh!
Why did you know we were here?
Actually,
Steph texted.
Look at him. I just texted him to say we're here.
Guys, we're
just engaged.
Oh,
you're really lifting me off your leg. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Let me in on this cuddle. Let me in on the cuddle.
Cuddles.
It feels like yesterday. That's Papa's little soldier. Sitting on top of the world. Now it's only sitting on my Papa's shoulders.